Hoima Riot police fired tear gas to disperse players and fans of Winner Secondary School who were protesting their disqualification from USA quarterfinals. Winner SS on Monday qualified for quarterfinals after beating St. Andrew Kahawa SS 1-0. However, St. Andrew petitioned the organizing committee on grounds that Winner's SS was not supposed to play after discovering it is not licensed with the Ministry of Education and Sports, which is contrary to the new laws. The committee ruled in favor of Winner's SS and it was fixed to play with St. Peter's SS at 1 o'clock, but St. Andrea went ahead with an appeal which forced the committee to suspend the match and fix Mandela SS against Kitara SS. This prompted the students with their fans to start demonstrating, which forced the organizers of the post-primary Coca-Cola tournament to call police, who calmed the situation, which had become rowdy.
Got it! Got it!
Which was petition against us, it was we won the case. It was yesterday we sat, they were claiming that we are not fully racist. And we tried to contact the stakeholders up to the level where even they called the national coordinator for sports, and they asked, has this school been in existence? We have been here for 3 years, subscribing for ASU, subscribing 400 every term for sports association. And we have been here for 3 years. We have played with St. Andrea 3 times, drawing with them. The first time we won them, that's the crime. And that is why they are claiming that we are not racist. I asked them, where were you for the last 3 years when I was subscribing? And even this time, as I came to play, I subscribed for ASU, for Sports Association. We played from groups until where we are. So I was asking, where were you from the beginning? And that's how we won the petition. After that, St. Andrea called the head teachers at night. They made the decisions to make sure they can take us away without our knowledge. And we were not aware until we told them, write a document which we are going to use against you. Because we have receipts which shows that we have been paying, subscribing every year. And they are saying we are not known. Where has our money been taken? That's what we want. We want accountability.
The receiving of the money and the licenses are not connected, because for us we don't know which schools are licensed and which schools are not licensed. That school, the other time it played, the rule for licensing came only this year. So for us, we are not mandated to check licenses where. But when the school petitions that you don't have it, you can't bring it. If you don't bring it, then the committee and other authorities take what? They take action.
Fans and players had running battles with the anti-riot police outside the stadium, while 7 people were arrested, including the director of Winners SS. Meanwhile, St. James and St. Mark have qualified for semi-finals after eliminating Premier SS and Duhaga SS respectively on penalties.